Hi, I'm Steve Cotter. I'm very positive about Mind Valley University. What I love about Mind Valley U is that it's progressive, and that resonates with my belief system, that resonates with my way of life. And I really respect and appreciate the focus on education and bringing high quality individuals, both from a teacher point of view and also the participants. I really love the opportunity to share my experience, which is based on the movement arts and fitness and well-being. And I really love that the students are so engaged. They're asking very relevant questions. They're very much immersed into the experience of the content that I teach. So it's a really interactive group, which is the best way to learn. The tribe is really powerful because Mind Valley is doing such an incredible job with spanning across the globe and getting people to connect not only online, but to bring it out of the digital world and bringing it into the physical world. And what I've noticed is that there's friendships that are made at the Mind Valley University, which become, you know, very close and really strong friendships. So it has a tremendous impact, not just on the academic level, but on the heart-to-heart level. I want to see Mind Valley University continue to expand their visionary outlook to education, which is about empowering individuals, helping people to find a more purposeful life and to share their passion, share their love with each other, because we need each other. We need each other in this world, and we need to cooperate. And Mind Valley is really the first large-scale operation to take action in this direction and apply it to the education, which is the future.